Welcome back to another exciting episode of Shoot That Man. Get shot, shoot my son.
Have a grenade. Too.
I'm Civvy.
I'm Parker.
And I'm Wallace.
I mean, it's not worth killing anything in this DLC.
Yeah. I don't know why it didn't scale with us. Ooh, didn't mean to do that. And that one time she made eye contact with me.
Really, all of those things are my favorite thing about her. Too late, Wallace. I had to play two vehicles.
Ah, oh, you fucking dick.
Well,
you're welcome.
Let's go.
I wanted my bubblegum paint.
It's alright, we got this white one here.
I understand his, like, dependency on Scarlet. It's kind of
weird. You just don't understand women. That's the problem.
You just don't understand love, man.
Yeah.
You
listen to some
80s
songs. You'll
learn. That guy's pretty weird.
He's old. He's past his prime.
Oh. I'm supposed to go right there.
He's a,
Okay, there we go.
That was easier than expected.
I almost got up here with the car.
It's a boat?
Man, I cannot. Like, we have nearly 400 stacks of this stuff. You cannot hit anything.
Not on purpose.
Good thing is my bullets ricochet. So
they hit things.
They do hit things. They at least accounted for the fact that your accuracy is going to be really, really bad.
Get on the lift before I leave you. Try to speed run this DLC. It isn't working.
You're ruining my world record run, Dick.
It's alright.
Ass loader.
It's more like an ass loader. I shot
that
it.
Was a sick burn, man.
I know, right?
Sick burn. That loader was just like, oh, what did I do to deserve that? I thought I was a pretty nice guy. That's a lot of babies.
I mean, you know, clown car.
I think you could... Oh, I'm sorry, sir. you first.
Wow. It's okay. Age before beauty.
He's been infected.
Sniff, sniff,
I mean,
sniff.
I guess she is one of the only females in Borderlands, so...
No. There are plenty of females in Borderlands.
The only, one of the few living females in Borderlands.
I don't know. I mean, there are quite a few. There's a chest over there. Don't have anything good in it.
Sounds like Borderlands, yeah.
Like any game where you're 10 to 15 levels higher than you should be.
I feel like my capture's weird. It might just be that it's running at 30 frames, which is supposed to be doing. It just looks funny, because this game runs in much more than 30 on my system.
Not to brag or anything.
Not to brag, but I'm going to buy a 1080. A 1070, sorry. 1080 is too much. Not even I'm that stupid. Feel the hurt. Time for a rampage. I'm gonna buy a 1070. All my problems are gonna be solved.
Sure they will.
Well, my video card, like, crashing randomly should be solved. What are we supposed to do here?
I don't know how you open that door.
Do we gotta murder all these guys?
Do we? Oh, my stacks!
Get stacks,
my stacks, help me up! Help me up before they all disappear!
I did it as quick as I could.
Guys, come on.
It's fine. You'll be fine.
I'm sorry.
He's got to get his stacks, bro.
I'm sorry. Sorry. Yeah, we're here. We are totally ruining your time, aren't we?
Well, I mean, I don't know how to get through this either, so.
I assume we have to murder all these guys. This seems like a murder all the dudes sort of thing.
It does, kind of.
Come on, video game. Let me get in
there. That badass loader opened the door for us. So. We can get through now.
Oh, that's nice of him.
Just gonna unload on his balls. His robo balls.
No, my balls.
No. My robo balls.
No.
Hey, those are chests.
No. Don't shake the baby.
You didn't say the magic word.
I did. I said pseudo.
You didn't say the magic word.
It's a Unix system. I just said pseudo. Leave me alone.
Pseudo. This is studio.
Hasedo.
You're Polycriden. What if we combine
I don't actually know how to get to that one spot because there's like a door I could get past. I think we're going to it right now though.
Okay, I need to regenerate, yeah, so hopefully.
Oh, you got lots of time, don't worry, dude. I'm gonna like aggro everything and it'll just kill you because it won't be able to catch up to me.
That sounds like an MMO.
God damn it.
I just fucking blocked you right there by my parkour.
My parkour skills are lacking.
Yep, you should have done a backflip.
I am not hardcore enough for this. RPG loader.
Curses you, door.
I think you might have to kill these badass loaders again.
Whatever. Just unload on its robo balls. There we go.
Alright, what's going on here?
It's an even more badass loader.
Oh my! Oh my god! Hey, drink this Pepsi.
Oh my god!
Delicious Pepsi. What? Did your cutscene just fuck up as well?
I don't know how you pronounce that. Hurl?
Hurley? Harley?
Harley? I don't know. Whatever, get fucked.
I don't know, I ran out of bullets. My game's having some issues, apparently. We're having some internet connection issues. As expected.
Technical difficulties.
It's already a podcast. Can't name ours that.
Out of the way, you fat nerds.
Great, that's enough.
I got it.
Come back and I'll forge the replacement compass piece for you.
And it's not gonna work.
No, it'll work. It'll just be very creepy.
Oh wait, there's a door. Ah, a chest!
Not even interested. My interest levels are zero. Be better if it was a mimic. You know, I was gonna make a mimic in 4.0. No mimics in the book.
That's odd.
Yeah, so I'm gonna have to make a mimic. Oh, look at this.
That's
this
really
can't be bad.
Weird. You sure?
I couldn't find any, and the only when I Google searched, the only one I found was homebrew.
That's really weird, because every other D&D I've ever played has had mimics in it.
Yeah. Maybe it's in a book I don't have. Or it's under a heading that I can't parse. Because there's a bunch of monsters that are hidden under different headings. I mean, I could always just turn that ooze into a mimic, which would be funny. Because then little chests fall out of it.
Knows we're close to finding the treasure. I can't wait to kill him and avenge my Roscoe. God, Roscoe was so cute. This big old face you just wanted to squeeze and... What are you jackasses looking at? Get back to work! Swab something, goddammit!
Oh, I've got something you can swab. It starts with a D.
Go.
Oh, you're on. Okay.
Bad song and horrible award-winning movie.
I don't know if this is the correct way.
It isn't.
I mean, we're playing Borderlands. Is there a correct way?
I guess it worked out.
Yeah, it worked out.
It's just a...
She wasn't very far. Why didn't she just attack this herself? Her ship's like right here. Oh, no, we're returning to Herbert. Sorry. Well, Wallace can do that, and then we'll wait over here, because we're going to have to return to her, so...
The true speedrunning strats.
Yeah, teamwork. Boom, I shot that guy with my hook.
I don't even know if this is where... Boss fight. Is this where I need to go?
I can't shoot them, because the front of the ship is in the way.
You're a ship.
We gotta go through a door.
Okay.
Because he's in another area, so...
I'm just headshotting these things with my gun. With my gun.
With my gun.
But this Wallace guy is telling me that we won't be able to finish this DLC in time.
I don't think so. Not in 20 minutes.
Parker, are you just trying to play a different video game?
I'm trying to finish Borderlands. Why are you fuckers stopping me?
Do you just want to become an air raider?
I just want to not play this game anymore.
Do you want to
be done?
Do you want to be a fencer? Do we all want to be fencers? Because that would be funny.
I don't know.
All mech dudes.
Like, we're so close to finishing this fucking game. Alright, now we just need to go and see here. Vomit.
Oh, jeez.
Close enough.
Oh, jeez. Bye.
And now it's all going away.
Played some fucking Minecraft shit going on here. Still, we're over a hole. Fuck all this dirt.
I like how it's just floating.
Bye.
That's the best part. It's just all floating over there.
So it's like the, that invisible walkway in, Dark Souls?
Kind of.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Pop my finger.
I mean, that Herbert guy doesn't have any smelly lines on him. She said he smelled. He had no smelly lines, so how
he looks like he smells, but everyone looks like they smell here.
Yeah, see, that's my problem, is he's supposed to be smellier than your average Borderlands citizen.
I highly doubt that's the case when we have you.
Maybe I don't actually smell that bad. Maybe I just smell like blood.
You probably just smell like axe.
I was gonna say the exact same thing. You look like a man who smells like axe body spray.
I mean, I have an axe.
Yeah, you're sponsored by axe.
Sponsored by axe.
Sponsored by Axiom Esports, that doesn't exist anymore. Because Total Biscuit decided not to run an esports company, which is a good plan.
Yeah, it's probably good for him.
Yeah.
That was pretty
good. He's doing something behind his back. It's very strange.
I've seen that rock just turn into that instantly.
Okay.
Okay.
Love me again. And if she doesn't, I'll follow her, and I'll smell her, and I'll just make her love me.
you son of a bitch.
There's these floating guns everywhere.
Wait, what's his gift? I need to go give him his gift.
Oh, it's a bomb, by the way. Spoilers.
I don't care, I want to give it to him.
I thought you wanted to be done with this shit.
Yeah, but wantingly killing people is the only thing that, like, you know...
It's the only thing that gets him off anymore.
Game.
Murder.
This game, anyway. Like, fuck, there's... Like, what... I can see why people kill other people in this universe. Because there's fuck all else to do.
Give him his gift, bro. I'm waiting.
Gotta wait for the elevator.
I have to call up the elevator, and then I have to go back up the elevator, and then I have to look at the ceiling a bit. I gotta look at the skybox.
You should deny him. Deny him right now.
I could. But I'll take the experience. I can wait.
I don't think there's going to be any extra experience in this.
Hey, man. It could be something.
I'll watch it from down here.
What if he's full of guns?
What if he's full of, like, level, like, 37 guns?
Well, what does
40. It matter?
So, it matters to me, all right?
What does it matter? You fucking hate this game.
Okay, go ahead.
I forgot to mention you were carrying a rather large bomb around with you, didn't I?
We knew.
Now just bring back that last compass piece so we can find out where the treasure's buried.
We knew.
Okay.
We knew it was a bomb.
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Captain.
Well, I'll be your captain today. We'll be traveling to, Worm Water.
Beautiful, coastal Worm Water.
The temperature is, 36 degrees.
Is that Fahrenheit or Celsius?
I hope it's Fahrenheit, because that's fucking cold.
No, it's Celsius. It's nice and warm. It's too warm, in fact.
That's very warm.
Yeah, it's like 80s or 90s. I don't even fucking know.
It's just a typical Tuesday afternoon for Wallace.
Kind of.
Yeah, it was like 3 this morning.
It's hot here.
36 degrees to Fahrenheit.
Boop. 36 degrees Celsius equals 96.8 degrees Fahrenheit.
Yeah, it's about right.
Hot balls.
It's hot balls.
That's hot. Did you even get that hot this summer?
Yes, multiple days in a row, in fact.
Oh, right, I rode my bike home those days. Now that it's cool, I don't ride my bike home. Yeah.
That's called irony.
No, that's like rain on your wedding day. It's very different. No, one of the guys at work gives me a ride.
How do you pay him back?
I don't.
With favors.
Wow.
I could give him money, I guess.
And other
things. That's not what I was referring to by paying him back.
What if I, like, just murdered him?
And other things.
There you go. That's what I was going for.
Yeah. I know you love murders, so...
I didn't want to let you do on Pandora, so.
I definitely should have grabbed a vehicle.
That's what happens when you play too much Borderlands.
Herbert, it's time to assemble the compass and find out where Captain Blade buried his treasure.
Okay.
This is my piece of the compass. Take it.
Okay.
Now combine it with the other three pieces of the compass you've collected on that table over there.
Okay, do we have to put one in each corner? Is that what's going on here?
There it is.
No, this is a normal crafting bench. What's wrong with you?
It's a giant hubcap.
And now we've treasure to find. Take the compass to Magnus Lighthouse.
Where is that? Oh, I almost made it all the way. Look at that. Whee!
Wayne.
It's like Wayne.
Captain Blade built the Magnus Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. He kind of went off the rails there near the end.
All right, keep going, guys.
You telling me there's not a race of taco men?
What?
I don't know, Mr. Tuna Fish Sandwich.
I know, right?
Dan Riker is probably a taco.
He's probably a sentient taco.
I wouldn't call him sentient.
He's
That's
close
being
enough.
Very generous.
I mean, come on.
Are we supposed to get out here?
Yeah.
This ship ain't bad looking.
Except that you realize that it's in Borderlands, so it is.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't look that bad. Activate the gate. Heh. Look at that. Speedrun tactic right there. Just teleported on the vehicle. Heh.
Oh.
Where is the ladder?
Gotta get up there.
Where is the one ladder going up this whole thing? Right over there. Okay, I see it.
Ah, the obvious ladder.
Yeah, the one, like, thing that's just going, oh, God. Oh, God.
I'll beat you to it, I guess.
Hey, guys, I'm here.
Oh, God. I'm pretty sure Wallace is right below me, isn't he?
Just ruined your speed run.
I bet we could just jump over that wall there. Maybe. It doesn't look very high.
We stood on each other's heads.
Okay. Oh, there's supplies here. Oh, look at that. Just keep walking.
I gotta buy my rocks. And we're good to go.
I probably could use ammo, but fuck it.
Yeah,
I only need 4 shots, because that's all. I think I shot 4 shots at that giant robot.
Okay.
That one boss that didn't have any real introduction, really. I was very confused on why we were fighting.
Well, it had an introduction thing, but then it froze for me, so...
I've seen it, but, like, it didn't make any sense. Because usually they have, like, a build-up for that shit, but they didn't. So...
Ow. Ow.
Excuse me.
Where the fuck
is
me?
It's
really bad.
Speed running strats. Excuse me. Speed running.
If you reach the treasure before me, there we go. Of course, but just in case, oh, no! Mentioned, and Blade's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
What's the little
stop shooting at me?
See, like, they talk about this Leviathan.
Fuck!
Oh, really
okay,
clear.
That worked out. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind, I'm good.
Yay! Good? Well, this just seems like it's on rails.
You're on rails.
I'm currently running on rails, yes.
See, if you're a Sly Cooper, you could slide on those rails.
I know, right?
This game was cool, maybe.
Man, a multiplayer Sly Cooper.
Be pretty sweet.
Yep.
That'd be over the allotted amount of fun you're allowed to have.
I want to be
true.
Sly.
I'll be Bentley.
Okay.
I was pretty sure it was over there, but I just didn't want to jump down until I was sure.
Rock around in my wheelchair.
Fox.
Parker can be the fox.
On slow lift.
It's not about how fast you lift, it's about how much you lift, bro.
It's about the reps, bro. Don't forget leg day.
I always forget leg day.
Yeah, everybody forgets leg day.
That's not the button I wanted, but okay. Kill everyone, turret.
Murder them all.
This is a slow lift.
Murder them all.
I even caught up.
Murder them all, turret senpai.
God, even getting down here, even like the last couple inches is fucking awful. Like I'm waiting for Alex to finish a speed run.
I was never a speed runner.
How big is a Leviathan?
Large? I don't know.
Depends on the Leviathan. It seems mildly, like, difficult to get this to line up properly.
Yeah.
It's video game, so it lines up every time.
Well, if this were space engineers, it would never line up.
Yeah,
you'd
line it up once, and then it would never work.
It would explode.
Yeah.
So.
That's why I never made doors in that game. Like, the twisty blocks are cool, but you can never make doors with them, because nothing ever fits together. Oh, well, let's go up another lift. How do you like lifts?
Seems like a rather uplifting episode.
You should watch, Just Roll With It. We had an episode about lifts recently. It had nice sound effects.
Great.
What if there's a glowing one up here? That'd be bad. Right?
Right, that'd be bad, right?
What's happening?
Yay! 8 iridiums.
Looks like the treasure's buried in worm water. I'll meet you out there.
Can I just jump off this?
Hooray, yeah. We can just jump off of it.
Whee!
I bet that would be really fucking freaky in VR.
Oh no! We were obviously deceived.
No, I was deceived.
Oh no. Hip you.
What? That's the first time I've ever died from a pitfall that didn't look like it was going to kill me. That fall looked harmless. I could even see dudes down there.
You're harmless.
Relatively speaking. I feel like I was having problems here.
Not really.
Oh, I found Lieutenant White. That's racist.
Hi, Lieutenant White.
That's racist.
Yo, that's racist.
To white people?
It goes, you know it goes to K's?
Oh, that's you.
It goes to K's.
Yeah, of course it does.
When you get to 100,000.
Displaying numbers is hard.
Are you alright? I hear explosions coming from the lighthouse. Is that you exploding? I see Captain Scarlet heading towards some bright light in warm water. I would go very, very fast and
can we go?
And possibly shoot her multiple times. Oh.
What if I didn't want to shoot her many times?
I was wondering if there was a point where we could... No. Yeah. Okay, we didn't need to hit this.
Too late.
There was a beacon up there we could have used.
Do you want to go back up?
I'm going to go back up.
Okay. You can do that.
Unless he can get there before we do.
Probably not.
I just won't move. How about that? I'll take the third option.
I don't remember how this place went, so... Yeah, I don't think I can get out of here.
No, you can't.
See you later.
It's fine, whatever.
In your quest for speedrunning, you didn't pay attention.
I mean...
That's expensive. You ever tried to pay attention?
This is a blind speedrun, so...
Technically, yes.
For you two, it is.
You've been a very unhelpful guide.
Yeah, I know.
You're not invited to our multiple player Dark Souls playthrough.
Okay, so.
There's a grenade in that fucking box.
To wham, water. I'm gonna jump off the edge. Oh, sweet embrace of death. Oh, no. Okay.
Were you even alive to begin with?
I don't know.
Alright.
It's great we're on there.
Wait,
we're on our ship.
I'm on our ship. Uh-oh.
That's a cool place to put your boats.
I didn't even touch the ground. Let's go.
Unfortunately, there's no use for airships, as far as you know, in King's Blood.
Unless we could ride it into the middle.
I mean, you could try. All players must be present.
Wallace, get over here.
All players are here. All players are present.
I'm a present.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, hello.
He's got. Hi.
Look at him. He's got fucking King's Blood poisoning. Did you see that blue shit? Oh.
We got eaten.
I knew. Carmine, where are you?
Can I just escape the Leviathan here?
No. I don't know if it's a lair. It's inside of it. Or are we going out? I'm not sure.
I don't know. That looked like a butthole.
You're a butthole.
Oh. Don't be like that.
I mean, I'm just telling the truth.
Come on, no.
I didn't want to let the people down. My people.
My people.
Oh, hello. Oh, no,
Roscoe.
Not again. This just reminds me of Gears.
Which reminds me of when you censored it in Borderlands 1.
See, if you didn't make that joke, it would have been way funnier if it was just censored for one reason or another.
You're gonna lose, sweetheart!
Damn, I dropped my pistol. Do me a favor and don't grab it,
murdered you. Too late.
That would be stealing, and stealing is wrong.
Is it?
All right, so everyone get Princess Ruto, pick her up. And we gotta go down Jabba Jabba's belly. Have you got the boomerang yet? Because you're gonna need it.
No.
You're gonna have to go get that.
Where is it?
Fuck if I remember. Oh, we're playing Halo. Never mind. Okay, so Cortana's over here.
And we're in the grave mine, right?
Yeah. Oh, that's disgusting.
Yeah, that's really nasty.
Yeah. Eh. It's also got King's Blood poisoning. That's gross. This guy knows a little too much about the treasure.
Shoot the blue shit. Shoot the blue shit.
He doesn't appear to be attacking us, really. Blood and metal, my favorite thing. Also, this is some Mass Effect 2 ending shit going on here.
A little bit. It's just your standard boss fight.
Boss fights in first-person shooters never work.
Could be worse.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
But we are playing Borderlands.
Still, could still be worse.
It's true.
Why is this thing so big?
It's a Leviathan.
Yeah, but like, think about how much it has to eat to be able to just, like, be active.
Why do you think it's a desert?
Imagine like how much energy it takes to move its head like that.
It's more efficient with its energy. Don't worry about it. Maybe eat rocks.
Hey.
Amazing, weren't
they,
Lionel?
Ten, corrupted.
I agree.
We
did it. Oh. Hi, Sandworm.
Please open the door.
No, we gotta go.
Oh, sorry. I was thinking about going the wrong
way.
I
think we gotta go this way. Or, actually, we could have gone the other way. This way works.
We don't appear to be on the map currently.
Yeah, because there's actually a way around.
Oh. Well, maybe they shouldn't have made this so walkable.
I know.
Hey, look, another sphincter.
Oh, hey, look, some artifact.
So ends the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan. And as the sun set on Pandora, the Vault Hunters realized that while they'd found Captain Blade's lost army, the true treasure of the sands had been inside them all along. The
King's Blood.
How was that?
That last part was really hokey.
Yeah, it felt kind of contrived, didn't it?
Extremely. But otherwise, you ended that story pretty well. For a dirty little orphan.
Thanks.
Ah, don't mention it. I gotta teach somebody to tell these stories when I'm gone. Might as well be you.
Yeah. I love you, Marcus!
That's weird.
Okay, is it done?
I think they're not talking yet.
Yeah. Yeah, it's done.
Okay, we're good. We're done Borderlands now, right?
No.
Well,
maybe.
Let's look in. Let's look in the thing.
Yeah. Yeah.
So. Yeah. There's a chest room.
I don't recall Captain Scarlet dying.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember.
No, when I don't. That happened. I don't believe she did.
Where's the? Oh, there's the thing over there.
Way over here.
So, shall we have our final thoughts on Borderlands?
I mean, do you have thoughts?
There's no more DLC. Post-DLC thoughts.
Oh, there's more DLC.
Is there actually more DLC?
Not for this game.
Oh, thank God.
There's more.
Why can't I jump that? Okay.
You're too white?
Yeah, apparently white. My inner white got started to get channeled.
Oh, these boxes. Oh, this box is green! Open the shit out of that! Some bad blues. Ooh, level 30. This is gonna work out well. Yeah. Everything I could ever want. There's a perp. Med perps, what?
Med perps.
Level 30 perps, therefore garbage. Alright, so now we'll play our second playthrough. It'll be great. Vault Hunter mode. Better get this ammo, I'm gonna need that.
So, DLC's lame. Final thoughts done. The only good DLC was, ironically, the Tiny Tina DLC.
Yeah.
People kind of knew that coming in.
Like I said, yeah, I was told. It to be like, I wasn't expecting it to be significantly better than the rest of it.
Well, that's like, Borderlands.
Like, there was zero fun for all these, and then, like, Tiny Tina's, there was one fun.
That sounds about right, yeah.
There's an infinite increase of fun. Which is depressing. I'm sad now.
Yep. That's great. We can play a different game. Ooh. Achievement.
There's a head.
Much work for you today, my friend.
Oops, I saw the head.
Smart move.
Whoops.
Don't worry, I bought it back.
I got a scurvy dog, apparently.
I want to see what it looks like.
Bad?
Probably. Yeah.
Not like my craft.
I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, that's pretty lame. Both of those are pretty lame. Oh well.
Yeah. I mean, this beard is pretty good. It's a pretty good beard.
Is it? Let me see.
Look at this beard.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
That's a good beard. I wish I could grow a beard like that.
See, yours are okay. Mine, yours are, like, both of yours are pretty good, but mine is fucking stupid.
Yep, sure is. You're a pirate lady.
I'm a pirate lady. You're oh, right.
Nice cosplay.
I know, right?
At least we're done.
Yep.
We're finished.
Yeah. We are officially done.
I'm sure someone will comment and be like, yo, what if... What if you weren't? What if you weren't?
But we're not.
But we're done for now.
Yeah, we are done, though.
All right. That's how Parker feels about it. Feels like dying.
I'm not even going to revive you.
Yep, we're just going to leave him.
See ya. Okay. Well, that's that.
All right, so we finished Borderlands. Yeah. If you watch this from the start using the playlist, thanks. I believe you are a cooler dude than most of us. And I hope you'll hang out for something more exciting next time. Maybe Parker will turn into an anime girl.
Maybe.
I'll have fun.
The next game you need to be an anime girl for, I think.
You actually want me to buy a webcam?
I've wanted you to buy one for a while.
I want to buy it for Borderlands.
What about for a different game? Which maybe we'll start playing next week. Reminder that we attempt to record all this stuff live on Twitch. You come watch it, or you could not. Either way, I'm Civvy.
Parker.
I'm Wallace.
And we'll see you guys next time.